Okay. Okay. No more, please. Let me get out of here. No. I'm done with you guys. Can they climb? But can they climb? Create more war. How do you know? I don't know where you are. Oh, I guess he does, huh? This is where that one dude fucking shot his homie in the back of the head. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Like living dangerously.
Sully, are you there? Damn it. Sully, come in.
Oh, thank God, mate. Where
have a sniper race.
They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Oh shit, they got the
bastards have me pinned down outside
who
the church.
The fuck? Oh.
Almost there.
Dude, how are you pulling that off? Before he kills me, you have to take cover. Where are they? Oh. Oh, shit. Sully. Oh my god. What is happening? Come on, poke your head back out. Nope. Ah! Oh my god, oh my god. Too close. Yeah, you can fuck off. I need more pistol ammo. Or not, I guess. Oh, I knew there'd be people up there eventually. There's a guy over there. I can't see him, but we'll get him eventually.
We gotta stop him, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing
there
with.
There we go.
What are you? I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans too.
Whoa, whoa, come again.
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
Forward push. Anyone else gonna get in my way? Like them? There's a guy over there somewhere.
Damn it, they're everywhere.
Oh shit. Ooh. I want your gun. Oh, there's a grenade launcher. Whoops. Like that.
Here we go.
Little motherfucker. Give me your shit. They're behind us now. Covering fire. Or that's suppressing fire, one or the other. I don't want that. This is what I want. There we go. Alright. I'm on my way, Sully. I'm on my way. Whoops. Look safe. It does sound crazy. Yeah, why did he have to trust you? Don't bother them.
Holy shit. Whoa.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
And he fell for that.
Now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there.
That's pretty fast acting, Jesus.
Please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
I'm sure Umbrella had an idea.
Watch this.
An army of Smeagles. Yeah, we'll take those.
Adios, Jefe. So little imagination.
I'm gonna do my best. This part's kind of annoying. Like, really annoying.
That thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong.
Oh, see, because that happens.
The only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing.
So don't go in the water. Which means you gotta go the long way. Going the long way means running into these motherfuckers.
Scrambling around for your pit.
And then they hit you and they kill you in two hits.
Is worth to the right buyer?
And yep, and there's this guy and this guy.
Levantalo.
Be nice, please.
Oh, no.
What they're the right behind me, this? I think.
God.
Run! Hey!
Jesus, what are those things? It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
Oh yeah, that's not dangerous. How did he get on the helicopter? Wait a minute, what? Dipshit. Oh my god, Elena. She's alive, I think. I remember this boss fight being a bit shit. I have no grenades. That's lovely. I have only a shotgun. Oh no! Oh my god. Okay.
Oh my god.
This is not good. What are you shooting? Is that a shotgun? Can I have what you're using?
Who are you?
Alright, alright. You guys see what I meant? About this being shit? All you gotta do is kill all his homies, apparently. That's fucking stupid. Can I have a pistol, for God's sake? Kill all the homies and avoid just having him shoot you, apparently. Run, you bitch. I'ma get you eventually. Get as much ammo as I can. Why with a QTE? Oh, shit. Why? Goddamn Uncharted and its shit final fights. Alright, bitch, I'ma come and get you now. Survived that somehow. Really? It's a QTE? What? What kind of bullshit was that? This game's cheating. Was worth a try. I'll do this again. Okay, I just gotta run back at him again. He still has a gun. He still has a gun! How can he do this?
You're mine.
I've always wondered, is it really that hard to untangle yourself in that situation? I was talking Sully. This all happened in the span of one day, really? You had time to get all that on there? Really? Oh, Jesus, this game was so short.
Quite a day.
Yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
You know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Nate, how can you talk shit about Sully when look at... Have you seen yourself?
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Wow.
Wow.
It's already over.
You should see the other guys.
All right, guys. As you can see, that was... That was the end of Uncharted. We haven't even hit the hour mark yet. I could have finished this entire game last time, but then probably would have been the commentary would have been a lot of sync in that one too. Then. All right, well, whatever. Well, that was the game, guys. I guess this means that it's time to get started on Infamous. God damn, this game's really this. What the fuck?
Sorry you didn't get your story.
Well, we even break 20 episodes, 20 videos on this series.
You still owe me one.
I don't even know if we'll break 15. Holy fuck.
I'm good for it.
Alright, well. It is what it is. Yeah, so we'll be starting on Infamous. Whenever I have the chance to. I need to start getting started on Missing Link 2 for Deus Ex. Fuck. Two new products to get started on. Whatever, I guess since we're talking about stuff up to come, after we're finished with Infamous and The Missing Link, I can guarantee that one of the next projects will be Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. It's about time we got started on that. As for the other game, I've yet to pick one, so that'll be... That's to be determined. You will know as soon as I know. That's all I can promise. But, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and just let the credits roll out, and I'm gonna peace on out. So, hope you guys have a good day, have a good night. Hope you guys do good at work or at school. And I will see you when we start Infamous or Missing Link. Bye-bye.